boyfriend Tom Lillycock to see the world.
So far, I think I get the record for traveling.
And then there's fellow former driver Scott Bradley. He bought a 68-acre property. It's a sportsman's paradise.
Roughly 25 farms, 25 wooded, and about 18 acres that I can own and take care of. You know, this is my little piece of heaven. I'm going for the hit. I'll go for the fun. I can stay right at home and partake in all my hobbies, and that's the biggest area I have a lot of change in my life.
What we're doing is what we do on a daily basis.